holding the sail for him, so it don't flip away, but he's putting the runners on the
mainsail.
It's a once in a lifetime opportunity.
Windward mark, and then there is a spreader mark. So that means we go around the top mark and then we go reaching a little bit. I think it will be about 10 boat lengths, 15 boat lengths, and then we bear away to downwind.
Ready to go.
They're talented.
Of course, the best guests, you know, all the Dutchies are talented, you know, the best sailors of the world. Welcome, we're on Team Brunel and we're about to start our first race on the Gil Commodore's Cup, which is the event before the Heineken Regatta. We've got a great group with Red Bull eyewear. Beautiful wind, 16, 15 knots, three races. We're going to be naked of the day, but we're really looking forward to it.
Now we're going to sail. Now we're going to race.
Look at them, they're all ready to roll and we're really looking forward to it. It's nice and busy. It's not a boat made for us, but we make it happen.
One, oh, nice one, go hiking!
Huh? You do hiking?
No, you do the film.
Boat hiking. It's hard, yeah, this boat is an offshore boat and it's all heavy and it's not made to do these really short courses, but we just have to step it up and do it.
Can we land somewhere?
Godsamme.